All right, everybody. Hello, and welcome to 5280 Skywatch Photography, where the truth is told about the sky, and sometimes strange things show up on my channel, like today. So today, this video is not going to be about the sky. It's going to be about, well, this is number two. This is weirdo number two. Reminds me of weirdo number one, which I will just say his name, John. What the hell is his name, dude? Let me look him up real quick. Let me look at this dude. John. Here he is. John Quentin Wise III. The guy that likes calling people creatures. Well, I have a little friend. Her name is, well, I'm not going to say her real name. I'll tell you her channel. Her channel's name is Aphrodite Rose Starfire. Her and I used to talk every now and then kind of had a misunderstanding or something, and so we don't really talk anymore, but that's all right. She's still a little sweetheart. Bless your little heart there, darling. This is off her channel. I am, recording the screen, and this is what popped up. Let's take a look, shall we?
Food. Okay, and I watched over that child so I can do whatever I want, all right? If I want to discipline that child and tell her what to do, that's my business, okay? I was living in that home. I paid the bills in that home. I mean, I didn't pay all the bills, but...
Who does this look and sound like? Could be a twin. Rolling, no.
Bro, do you have an afro? I'm just reading the channel.
Here he goes. Listen.
No one can see your stupid avatar, you creature.
There you go. Did you hear that?
No one can see your stupid avatar, you creature.
Oops, went a little too far. Where is this word creature coming from? Something's up with that. Something is going on. Where are these old dirty bastards coming up with this word? Why are they using this word?
No one can see your stupid avatar, you creature. It's like this. How the hell are we going to see what you look like? Do I look like I have an afro? I'm about to say something. You hellbound heathen Shut up.
Oh, dirty bastard, coming up with this. Moses. They hoping that they gon' kiss me right.